John and I are very happy to welcome all of our... Yeah, this is Joanne wrote this. We all hope that our collective joy for Joni and Porter will create new and long-lasting friendships. I've already found out that Porter's father and I have something major in common. We were both thrown out of Bowdoin. So this house has kindled a few love stories, but none more significant than Payne and Helen, whose love inspired their uncle to commission Stanford White to design and build his home in tribute to their love and as his wedding present to them. It is to Joni and Porter's love now that we raise our glasses and which we honor and celebrate in this special place. But thank you again for coming. We're thrilled to have so many friends here and new friends and old and family. I just could not be happier to see you all here.